While Naruto's victory over Kakazu demonstrated his tremendous growth, major changes were also taking place in the Orochimaru faction. Sasuke had rebelled against his master. Orochimaru had been severely weakened when the third Hokage sealed his arms, and now Sasuke had surpassed him. And now Sasuke had no use for him. Seeking to usurp Orochimaru's power for his own, Sasuke sought to assassinate him.
I knew this time would come, Sasuke.
There's nothing more you can teach me. I'm finished with you. It ends here. Orochimaru, I'm stronger than you.
Listen to the little chin squawk.
I guess the fledgling is all you could get your hands on. It didn't work with Itachi. Is that why you came after me? You still couldn't do it in the end. You couldn't equal the Uchiha, let alone overcome them. Take this! No matter how much of a genius you are, you're just a normal man before the Uchiha. You can't win, Orochimaru. It's impossible for you to take my body.
You may be the first person to ever make such a fool of me.
Too slow. Take this! Every genius dwindles to mediocrity before an Uchiha. A snake that crawled on the earth dreamt of soaring through the sky, knowing full well it was impossible. Still, in vain, it nurtured a baby bird in its own nest, failing to realize that the bird had become a hawk and the snake was now its prey.
This can't be happening! I am Orochimaru. I am immortal! I will not die here! I am the one who will unlock the mysteries of nature. I am the one who will receive everything! I am!
I will take your power.
Defeated by Sasuke's visual prowess, Orochimaru was overthrown. After biding his time for so long, Sasuke could finally begin his quest for vengeance. Gathering a small team to himself and naming it Hebi, Sasuke began to plot his revenge against Itachi. However, Akatsuki member Deidara launched a surprise attack while Sasuke was operating alone and separated from his allies. Deidara had intended to kill the treacherous Orochimaru, and so he resented Sasuke for beating him to the punch. Sasuke endured a great barrage from Deidara's artistic ninjutsu, which defeated Gaara in the past.
You're going to tell me about Itachi.
If you can beat me, I'll tell you anything.
Sure.
A kid like you took down Orochimaru. You were just born with good stock. Quit acting so smug.
Why, you?
Hey, Toby. Check out that glare. This guy's worth pecking apart.
Aw, we'll have to apologize to Itachi later.
Take that!
What are you aiming at?
Chidori, no.
I'm ready to go! I'm ready to go!
This'll be explosive!
Deidara, this guy moves too fast! We can't keep up!
You heard the mask. There's no point in fighting any longer. You lose. Now tell me about Itachi.
Quit blabbering, you mini. We're just getting started.
You're gonna keep going?
Don't take this!
This is my specialty.
Chidori Blade!
I'm ready to go!
Too take slow. That.
Here come! Take this!
Don't underestimate the Uchiha.
Is that how little you fear me?
But Deidara was enraged when Sasuke demanded information concerning Itachi, because he felt his art was being disrespected. Deidara had once sensed something artistic in Itachi, and for that reason, he became obsessed with Sasuke.
I'll show you my biggest, ultimate, maximum explosion.
Is he going to?
Struggling is useless. You can't run from an explosion. You're doomed to disintegrate here. Now are you afraid? Cower in awe, recoil in despair, cry your heart out. Because my art is an explosion!
Shaken by anger and humiliation, he detonated himself to achieve the ultimate art form, with the aim of killing Sasuke simultaneously. Sasuke, however, employed a transportation technique an instant before the blast and managed to escape the explosion. Once and for all, Deidara's art failed to impact the Uchiha. By then, rumors of Orochimaru's defeat at Sasuke's hands had reached the Hidden Leaf. Naruto and his allies began a search to recover Sasuke, narrowing their focus to Sasuke's objective, Itachi of the Akatsuki. Eventually, it was Naruto who succeeded in confronting Itachi.
If I capture you, I can see Sasuke! You won't get away!
Why are you so fixated on my brother? He's a rogue ninja.
Why am I so fixated? That's easy! Because I'm more his brother than you ever were!
You just said you consider Sasuke to be like a brother to you. What if Sasuke were to attack the Hidden Leaf Village? What would you do then?
I would defend the village, and I'd find a way to stop Sasuke without killing him!
You're such a child. Your tales are mere fantasies. Ninja must sometimes make very harsh decisions.
Yeah, someone told me that before. Once, but there's no choice here. I never go back on my word. My ninja way!
What?
Naruto Uzumaki, you've grown stronger.
If I defeat you here and now, Sasuke's bound to come back!
Only if it goes the way you want it to.
This way. This way.
There you go.
Rasengan! If I beat you, Sasuke comes back to the Hidden Leaf Village. So let's do this!
I have shared some of my power with you.
What's the big idea? Weren't you coming after me?
I'm going now. I have an important matter to attend to.
After hearing Naruto's feelings concerning Sasuke, Itachi had no further interest in fighting and left. In doing so, he failed to defeat or capture the Jinchuriki, Naruto. However, Itachi's behavior did not make sense to Naruto. Upon identifying the location of the supposed leader of the Akatsuki, Jiraiya infiltrated the Hidden Rain village alone. There, he encountered Pain, who appeared to be his former student. Pain was plotting to mass-produce weapons which employed forbidden jutsu powered by the tailed beasts. Although Jiraiya's initial objective had merely been to gather information, he decided he could not leave Pain be. The term, Child of Prophecy, which had once been revealed to him, came into his mind. It was said a student of Jiraiya's would bring either peace or destruction to the ninja world. He decided to confront Pain in order to rectify his pupil's errors and thereby thwart the Akatsuki's ambitions.
I'll put an end to this miserable world. It's God's work.
You are a poison to the world. I will take the responsibility of destroying you. That's the last thing I can do for you as your master. They say the Renegon was sent down from the heavens, the world in chaos. So I believe you guide the world from chaos to order. But I was mistaken. The Akatsuki brings chaos now. It seems that something went wrong with your development.
This world has not grown, but we have. Bringing us to this enhanced state.
Well, well, listen to you.
Almighty push! Zenga!
No matter the sacrifice, I'll keep moving toward true peace. But in order to attain true peace, the world must first know pain.
As my students, I believe you grow into good people. I never doubted you'd use your power to protect your loved ones. But apparently, I was wrong.
I can win!
I wanted you to lead the way to a just world, but...
Ideals without strength mean nothing. I will mete out judgment for the sake of the world.
I never imagined it would come to this.
I can win this!
This is justice!
Yeah, right! Think again! Come on!
They say the Renegon was sent down from the heavens to a world in chaos. So I believed you'd guide the world from chaos into order. But I was mistaken. The Akatsuki brings chaos now. It seems that something went wrong with your development.
This world has not grown, but we have, bringing us to this enhanced state.
Well, well, listen to you.
To deliver pain to the world. Sacrifice, I'll keep moving toward true peace. But in order to attain true peace, the world must first know pain.
As my students, I believe you grow into good people. I never doubted you'd use your power to protect your loved ones. But apparently, I was wrong. I wanted you to lead the way to a just world, but...
Ideals without strength mean nothing.
Almighty push!
I will mete out judgment for the sake of the world.
I never imagined it would come to this.
Too slow!
Good luck!
Sage Art! Boiling oil! Sage Art! Boiling oil! I can win this. Man! Rasengan!
Pain's power allowed him to revive himself no matter how many times he fell. And so it was Jiraiya who met defeat.
Naruto. You never gave up, no matter what. So, as your teacher, I must not give up.
With his last ounce of strength, Jiraiya left a clue toward the nature of Pain's power. For he believed that Naruto was the child of prophecy who would bring peace to the ninja world.